What is up, you guys? What is up? What is up? What is up? So, I got a little surprise for you guys. This is something that I've been wanting to do for a very, very long time now. And thanks to my boy Tuff here, I actually managed to pull something off. And I think you guys are going to like it. With that being said, let's get this rolling.
In this passage, yellow symbolizes hope.
Totally.
Voices in the night.
Charcoal mellowed drop by drop for a smooth finish, which isn't the easy way, but it is Jack's way.
You guys ready to take this up a notch, man? I got something for you guys. Now, I'll switch it up here for you guys just a little bit. Not too much, just a little bit. Find the last effect I used this morning. Sorry, y'all, I got a certain effect that I was using this morning that I actually enjoyed that I think you guys might like. I just gotta find the damn thing. Ah, here we go. There we go.
Some people just know there's a podcast about that.
Are you listening to a podcast?
Yeah, but it's about multitasking, which I'm trying to do. I get you one ear and...
Maybe I should do a podcast.
Those are the people who know you're in good hands with Allstate.
No, Now, this next one is actually by a very good friend of mine that I actually came up with in music, and he actually kind of blew up way before I did, so I'm not even mad, man. This dude fucking deserves it. This is called Impossible by the Homie Manifest.
Today we're gonna batch cook 10 individual ingredients that we can.
Shout out to my boy on that one, man. Shout out to my boy Manifest. So Manifest, if you ever do happen to see this, don't know if you will see this, but if you do, hope you enjoyed that, man. You guys might know this one pretty well.
"'Twas just getting dark on Halloween night. Monsters and ghosts were out for a fright. You're the envy of the boulevard, and your awesome treats are a plus. Thanks to Halloween by Walgreens, but your secret's safe with us."
Morning, Janice.
Morning, Greg.
Oh, by the way, for everybody that's going to be reposting this, I want you guys to know that I will be reporting it and getting it shut down. So, yeah, all you guys don't want to repost it, go ahead. You're just setting yourself up for a strike on your fucking channel. So, have fun with that. Let me know how that goes.
The best nutrients for their best life. Science did that.
Some people just know what road to take.
Turn left.
Not happening.
Take the next exit.
Don't think I will, disembodied voice.
Recalculating.
You're not from around here, so you don't know the back roads.
Those are the people who know safe drivers save 40% with Allstate.
And I do want to say this real quick. To anybody out there that thinks they can do this better than me, step up to the fucking mic and show me what you got then, dude. Like, seriously. Stop jacking your jaw, step up to the fucking mic, and show me what you fucking got. Because I don't see you doing this shit like me. I don't see you doing what I'm doing, motherfuckers. So, I mean, the answer's pretty simple. If you don't like what I'm doing, don't fucking watch. Simple as that. Move on. Find something else to watch if you don't like it. Plain and simple. Sorry about that, guys. You know what? We're going to go back a little bit on this. Wait, you never heard Lying My... Yeah. You never heard the song Lying From You by Linkin Park? Oh my god. Dude, that's an old one. Alright, y'all, you know what? This next one right here is gonna be the last one that I do have to take a break, because, yeah. I've been messing around with this shit all morning, dude, so I kinda need to take a break. Plus, I have a phone call I have to take care of in a bit, so, yeah. Looky that we have here, another troll. But like I said, man, go ahead and repost the video if you want. Y'all are just setting yourselves up to be shut down real fucking quick. Just saying. So, I mean, unless you want your channels struck down. Like, permanently struck down. I suggest not reposting this because I will strike it down and you will be dealt with accordingly. But that being said, for everybody that actually did enjoy this, hope you guys did enjoy this. You already know where the donation thing is. Like, you already know where to hit the donations at. Right there in the description. But, yeah. And, with that being said, I fucking love you guys. And I will catch you guys either later tonight or tomorrow or the next day. I'm not sure. Depends on what's going on. But, hope you guys, I'll catch you guys later, man. Peace.